Welcome to Switzerland. Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim here. How are you doing? Hopefully you are doing well. We're on the Arosa Bahn. That's right. And we are going to be setting up this train. I have no idea how it works because I have not been on this for so long. So long. Right, the right doors are open. That's all right. It's been a while. Headlights. That one. Do that. Bit of lights. I think that should be all right. There's the wipers. Don't need any of that. Vacuum pump, I think we're okay with that. Okay. Alright. There we go. So what we'll do is let's take a photo. Nice. What would be good is if we figured out how to drive this, because I can't remember. We've done that. Ah! I think I remember now. We have to do this. Start button. Down the depart button. Down the depart button. Why are we not moving? Right, we've done the forward. Knowledge, no. Rear lights, headlights, train line, compressor, close, lower. That's all fine. Train lights on. Okay, I think. Ah, that's why. It's because that was on. Well, that took a long time. Look at me. I knew it was going to be something stupid. Look at that. So yeah, we have finally got this working now. Cab lights. Instrument dimmer. Max. Doors lock. Yeah, we did that. Let's try to remember now. All these extra buttons that we've got. Driver's fan. Trying to remember how to open the mirrors. I think it was like a button here, wasn't it? Well, we've got the fan on. That's kind of a good thing. Ah, is it over here? Wiper right, wiper left. Doors. wonder what's one of these. There we go. Got him. Anyway, yeah, so Arosa Bahn, Arosa Linie. I have not been on this for quite a while now. So we're going to do the whole route. There I was doing all of this, and we didn't actually look at the core town. It's nice to see. That's where we should have stopped. There. Okay. Now I do like it with the... that one. Whoa! Sounds good. Let's put it on a week again. Right, Lewin Castillo, 6.4 kilometers. Oh, this is the go via location, isn't it? Gorgeous views though. Look at that. Even before we get into the mountains, it's amazing. Now, I know there were some things that kind of came up because of the trees and the scenery and how much effort Rivet put into this train here, but the train does look pretty decent. Wanted to have it in the snow though, definitely. Not in the summer, it has to be snowing. Not blizzard, I wanted snow. So you could at least see some of it. This is a very slow route. So yeah, we are on the PlayStation. On the PlayStation at the moment. As you know, we do have this on PC as well, but for today's video, we're on the PlayStation 5. These tunnels are amazing. Just the work that they put into them was really good. And the baking's alright as well in the tunnels. Not bad at all. Now hopefully you are quite well, actually, I'm just thinking, it's quite cold. Quite cold. We shouldn't have that open. Okay, we got the motor behind us. So it does tell us here that the fan has been turned off. Will that actually make any difference? I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not sure if it actually makes a difference. Give us a sec. Give us a sec. Right, back to it. Little Mega Sim decided to go on the PlayStation 4 and cut it out. So yeah, I'll try and remember to cut that blank bit out on YouTube. How about that? That looks good. We got any passengers in here? Oh, we got one. We got one. Two. Same woman. Three. Four. Five. Five passengers. Not too bad. Better than none. That's what I say. Better than none. We need to start slowing down in a minute, because we've got a 30 kilometer an hour limit. Live your life, be free. I don't know why I sang that song. I just, you know, thought of it and went, yeah, it's a good song. It's played on Radio 1 a few weeks ago, and it is out now properly on music channels. On your, you know, your streaming. So we're going to do the speed change right at the last minute, because we're going uphill there. Should. Say we should. There we go. Be able to go up to 33 again in a minute. Go back up. Oh, are we going downhill? Doesn't feel like we're going downhill, but it's saying we're going downhill. that's an issue with the Arosa, isn't it? That when you press right doors, it actually comes up with the left doors. So yeah, that's probably something to do with that. Going in reverse. Lovely fan. Look at that! Gorgeous! Still taking a while to get to Lewin Castiel. Yeah, look at that. Oh, there's one waiting for us there. Gonna need to go down to that 30 again in a minute. What's your drink of choice today? Mine is cup of tea, of course. Oh yeah. Nice, lovely cup of tea there. Okay, so we do have the red light coming up, so we might have to stop. We'll wait and see. Come on, kick in. There we go. Okay. Look at that. Love it. There it goes. There we go. Right. So our first station pieced lovely.
Excuse me. Oh.
Oh yeah, we can go up to 35. I don't think we're going to get there in 3 minutes though. Should have gone down to 3.3.
There we go. Go down to 30 because of the bridge.
See the speed go up there.
Won't be long till we get to our next station. What have we got? Oh wow. Wow, that is a long way. I really don't think we're gonna get there at 10:34. We're already a minute and a half over.
How would we get there that quickly?
That's what I want to know, because I don't think I would have got there at that time. Even if I was not accelerating when I should have and took the brakes off and all of that stuff. Hey Ted, you're right. You okay? Yeah?
Good.
We can't go back up to 3.3 again. Okay, so we're getting closer and closer. Almost there. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be surely arriving at the next station. Please make sure you have all your loose belongings with you before you exit the train. Ticket barriers do not operate on this line because there are no gates. Here we are. There we go. Yep, so we open these sides because that's what you do. Oh, look at that. Lock the doors. Langvies, next stop. And we got to get there 2 minutes ago. Oh, sorry. Knocking the microphone with my cup of tea. How do we get there within 3 minutes? Can't remember now. Were there issues with the timetable? You can't get that far in 3 minutes. 34 and then 39. Well, that's 5 minutes, sorry. Get down. So here's the motor. There we go. As if we're going to get to Arosa at 10 past 11. Highly unlikely. Blue, 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 blue. I am looking forward to Bus Simulator 21. That is a game that I am looking forward to seeing. I want to see what they've done. Will it be optimised? I don't think it will be. Because we all thought that the delay, because it's supposed to come out last year, we thought the delay would be like, oh, optimization, all that, and it hasn't. Excellent. We're coming up to Langley's. Here we are. So here we are. Oh, here we are. We've got miles. We're almost at that stop. Again, 5 minutes. You can't do this in 5 minutes. Taking us at least like 7-8 minutes. Here we are. $500 on the dot. Crossing. I don't know what that says though. There's something. Angry. And what? Let's go and have a look. Aha, we've got a snow globe. Aha, we got another snow globe. Let's try and... Is there a request button? I thought there was a request button on here. Weird, look. Oh, okay, it's because it's coming out the other... Route map. Okay. Just check here. Nice. Okay, let's lock the doors. Let's go. Yeah.
Litsiruti.
Not allowing us to go over. No. Ah, there we go. There it is. Lovely. That's going to be blurry, but lovely shot.
Litsiruti is the next stop.
2.1 kilometers. And yeah, finally. Arosa. Look at that. Right, this is where we can start slowing down in a minute. Here we come. Feels like we should stop back there, but okay. What a lovely station. Nice station, isn't it? Oh, nice. Louise Baxter drew that. Nice. I like it. Oh, I left the door open. Nope. Lock both. Something coming. Interesting. Not gone green, has it? Does that mean I've got a... Oh, does that mean I've got to go down here and press a depart signal? I don't think I do. I am on the wrong track. That would have been it. Can you change this? No, it's automatic. Alright, let's go to here. Right, none of that. None of that works. What button? Why are we... Wait for signal to change. Aha! There's a train coming down. Got ya. There's a train coming down. That's why we've got to wait. Interesting we went this side, not that side. Well, we're definitely going to be late now, waiting for this train. Trying to get as far away from that motor. Don't worry, nothing there. Don't worry. Okay, so there's the I like that, that's cool. Oh yeah, can we open the windows? there a way to open windows?
Oh yeah! Nice.
Look at the little map as well. That, it's all that little attention to detail there. Look at that. Alright. Where am I going? Close that door. Come on. Oh, there it is. Turn that off so we can see it. Yeah, there it comes. And then we'll be able to go up. So maybe because we were running late, it let this train come down, which then just makes us really late. Here it comes. Choo-choo. Who are you? Why have you only got one light on? I got two. Why have you only got one? Hey. Gonna let us go. Hey, there it is. Off we go. Is 3.3. So yeah, Haspelgrube Line 1 is what we're going to next. Then yeah, Arosa. Is a good route to have on Train Sim World. It's something different. It's good. Going down to 30 in a minute. no idea how we're going to get to Arosa in 4 minutes.
Shh. Hey.
Calm down, baby. Come on. Oh, we've got a red light. I think that's the go via thing. It's going to go green as soon as we go via it.
Okay, get down.
Right. We'll slow down a little bit because, you know, just want to make sure that we can stop if we need to stop. Let's have a look. So 6 5 4 3 2 1 bling and back up. Arosa in 1.4 kilometers, but that's where the crow flies. That's actually a lot longer, and we need to be there in 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Yeah, right. That's what the snow does to you. On the timetable, we do this in just under an hour. Well, it's been an hour, and we're nowhere close. Look, there's an Arosa train there waiting to go. There we go. Let's have some good train mega zoom without the zoom. $8.60, and then it goes back up again because look, we are getting further away from it before we get closer. Oh, a bit of freight, a bit of freight. Ah, here comes the city of Arosa. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ted.
Nobody wants to hear that. Come on. We have arrived at Arosa. Welcome.
Hey. All right. Here we are. Off you get. Head. 6, 5, 4, 3. There we go. Open those doors.
Welcome to Arosa.
Okay.
Welcome to Arosa. Yeah. Look at that. Woo.
Don't worry.
It's all good.
Come here. There we go. Is that better?
There we go.
Okay. Should we see what it's going to ask us for next? Yeah? Should we see what's going to happen? What do you think is going to happen?
I don't know.
Of course you don't know. Ah, press the wrong one.
Objective complete.
There we go. We got silver. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Return. Right. Service is scheduled to start at 11:44. Oh, I thought I was at least going to do a... Oh, okay. Right. Let's go. So. That was it. Hopefully you've enjoyed that. Look, there's a train up here. I don't know if it's on or what. Let's have a look. Yeah, it is on. Right, let's go and have a look and see what. Oh, look at that mountain. Oh, there's a. Oh, I just took a photo. It's snowy though. Oh, have I just activated it by doing the photo, did I? Look at that. Nice. Oh, there's a junction thing. Where's it going? I don't know. I got an Ibex.
Excellent.
Where did he go? Is he stopping? Yeah, he is stopping. That's all right then. Yeah. So he's stopping here. Here we go. Departure. Let's go up here and go across. No idea what he's going to be doing over here. But I'm going the safe method. Oh, there we go. Let's go here. All right. That one begins 11:13. Oh wow, that is actually starting. Okay. Lock the doors. Well, I don't want to lock the doors. I want to go and explore. It's just so much. Should we get a snow globe? Oh, there we go. We've got a snow globe. Can we go that way? Yeah, we can. We'll go this way. We can go so far. Oh, is that a football stadium? I wonder what that is. A football stadium or something. Well, I say football. It could be anything. It could be a sports centre. It could be... There's Louise Baxter's picture. Oh, we got another snow globe. Man, this goes for miles. Oh, we've got to the end. Okay. Well. And there it is. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos from Megasim. We will see you in the next video. This is Megasim out of here. See you later, guys. Bye.